Louisiana GOP Senator Bill Cassidy just wrapped up a very contentious town hall. In fact, Cassidy was forced to abandon his PowerPoint presentation on the Republicans' plan to replace Obamacare when the angry crowd shouted him down and literally turned their backs on him.
To be fair, who hasn't wanted to turn their backs on a PowerPoint presentation? Today we'll be looking at quarterly sales goal. No! No! Do it a different way!